Like a watch squad reaction nation or the Rod Devin segment. So we're here today to react to the Fugees, Killing Me Softly. Now this music video looks particularly weird. I don't know what the ratio is. It seems like it's very up close, but maybe that's for copyright reasons. But it doesn't look like it's an official music video. But if it's not, please let me know in the comment section down below, because I know that they have like a Espanol like Spanish language below. Anyway, let's just get right into this reaction video. Do me a favor, hit that like button down below, hit that subscribe button down below, hit that bell for my notification for me that will come to you. Let's get right into this reaction video, you guys. Let's go. As I'm on a sugar rush high.
Drumming my pain with this finger.
Now we'll be stopping due to copyright reasons.
Killing me softly with this song. Killing me softly with this song.
Telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Yo, this is Rock Left Records.
So where were you guys first when you heard this song? Link it down in the comment section down below. I remember being young hearing this song, cleaning up the house and stuff and whatnot. We had heard a lot of R&B around our house lately. Yeah, a lot of gangster rap, R&B posse, stuff like that. And we used to love songs like this, you know. I still love songs like this. They're throwbacks. They're gems, you know. Can't really go past them. Is what I'm trying to say. So let me know in the comment section down below where you were when you first heard this song, and we'll talk from there. Hopefully, if you comment. Yeah. Remember, first person that comments always gets their comment pinned first. So there you have it. Anyway, let's get back into this reaction video. Let's go.
I heard he sang a good song. I heard he has died, and so I came to see him and listen
for a while. Hey, happy 1500, by the way. We hit 1500 subscribers over there.
Strumming my pain with his finger, singing my
life with his words,
killing him softly with his song, killing him softly with his song,
telling
my whole life with his words, killing me softly.
So, usually when I drop reaction videos to songs like this, they don't get that popular view count. This is one of those videos that's probably going to be on my channel that's going to get views as days go on. They will get a bunch of views at once because these are throwbacks. And sometimes these music videos are for people that want to watch them when they're in the mood to watch them, you know? So I understand that completely. But I can't continue to just drop popular things just because they're popular. No, I don't go that way. You know what I mean? There's a lot of people that wait for videos to start trending when they want to react to them, and that's not what I do. I'm lucky to have reacted to a video before it started trending. You know? But I feel like that's, in a way, cheating views. Because you're reacting to something that's trending. You know? Instead of sacrificing a couple of days by reacting to things that aren't trending to see how your view count will be, you decide to cheat and react to things that are trending. I don't know, that's just what I feel. That's just how I feel about that. That's just my opinion. So, you know, you can believe it or not, but I'm just saying. Anyway, let's get back into this music video. Let's go. Or reaction. Let's go.
Embarrassed by the crowd, about he found my letter and read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept right on, strumming my pain with his finger. Singing my life with his words, killing us softly with his song, killing us softly with his song. My life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Who is your favorite Fugees member? Let me know in the comment section down below. I love Wyclef. I love Lauryn Hill, of course. I love Pros Michaels. You know, there was a movie with Pros Michaels called, I forgot what it was called, but when he went to prison, I forgot the name of the movie. Somebody let me know in the comment section down below. I might put a picture of it up. But that was a dope movie. Lauryn Hill don't sing no more, and I've seen her recently because she has all her haircut, her dreads. She doesn't sing no more. It makes me wonder why she doesn't sing no more, but you know, certain people are for certain time periods, and maybe she just feels like her music is for that time period, so who knows? Man, I could be wrong, so I'm just saying. But anyway, let's get back into this music video reaction. Let's go. That's something that they put at the end of the video. Okay. Wow. Okay. So, oh, let me get that off the screen. There we go. That was the Fugees with Killing Them Softly. So the video may have glitched a little bit at the end, so it might either went off the screen for you guys, or it just may went out of context. I'm just letting you know a video glitched a little bit. Anyway, thank you for watching my reaction to this video. If you guys like my reaction, do me a favor, hit that like button down below, hit that subscribe button down below, and hit that bell for more notifications from me that will come to you. I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace out.